Come on. There. Yes. Final boss. Second to last boss. I think. Yes. Darlok. For ages I've been searching for human with the power to conquer this world. One born in the shadow of darkness and raised in the light of mana. Darlok is the one. I cannot wait any longer. My body has grown weak. It is time. Using his body, I will take the Mana Fortress and rule the world. Of course! Darlok, resist him with all your might. I must hurry. This body is breaking up. Help me, Kumph, let me, may ye. Darlok, snap out of it. Where am I? His body. How good this new body feels. I was strong. Liar! You can't just steal someone's body! My dear, I can do anything I want. Can't move! Melina, can you hear me? It's me, Darlok. I have a really stupid name. He's too strong, I'm finished. But I can help you. Thanatos is an ancient sorcerer who sold his heart to the underworld. Though his life force is eternal, he hasn't his own body. His life force is growing darker. He feeds on hatred and destruction. Oh, silence! I'm so sorry I won't see you again, but I have to do this. You are Dani, right? Take care of Melina. Darlok, stop it! Please, Darlok, stop it! Now the most awesome boss music. I forbid this! Just when I was to be reborn, I must withdraw! Give me your bodies! Quah! This is the most awesome boss music I ever heard in any game. I really like it. I really, really like it. Okay, he has 6,666 hit points. And he fears Lumina. Of course. We will fight him normal way. Because he's actually hittable. I think. Come on. Can you do some magic on him? You use chocolate on her. Dark Lich gets wrecked. Can I have some other magic? Well, let's just pelt him a bit with gnome while we are. Freeze beam. Really regretting not leveling up her magic power. Well, but how much does losing beam level 0 does? 1 damage! Hey! Happy! How much does it need to level up? Shit. Hmm. Oh well, let's have at least one normal boss fight. Oh, come on. Oh, you move it. You get unmodified. Move away from his hands. Thank you. No, attack him. Oh, come on, you attack every monster we see. You just never attack bosses. Why? You attack him. You attack him. Thank you. No, move away from him. And attack. Move away. That's how I roll, baby. Oh, come on. Make yourself yes. So I can actually heal some of the damage he does. Leaden glare. Oh, malama. Five, six, seven. No, come on, show your ugly face so I can punch it. Ah! You cocksucker! Stand up. No, not I'm not going to get fooled twice. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. He fooled me twice. I hate him. I hate this game. Oh, come on, now he just stays underground or what? Who designed this boss? Satan? Great, now we are not allowed to die. Doing this fight and the mana beast fight, okay, but he can heal. Could you please? No, go away. Thank you. Go away from the middle. Why did he heal himself? Can somebody explain this boss to me? That would be awesome. That would be great. Yes, this voice was from Spoony. I know. Get away from him before